steal. Maybe just sit right here. And then try to like see if sitting between your legs. Actually, here, I'll just
pass intended. The Royal falls incomplete. It's fourth down. Necessary on the keeper, the result of the play, first and 10 toppers. Emil. Run out of bounds by HINDERED. The result of the play, first and 10 toppers. Snap over the quarterback's head, recovered by Emil. It'll be second and 31. Face mask, Morristown East. Face mask, Morristown East. Five-yard penalty on the play. It'll be third and 25. Intended for Watson, broken up by Austin Brennan. Actually, I believe that may have been RJ Lawson. Necessary, we believe, back in kick formation. Brandon back deep for the Cades. Ball is down. It'll be first and 10, Morristown East from the 19. Second and 10 from the 19. Six. It'll be first and 10, Science Hill. After a 2 yard to 3 yard gain, second and 7. Pass intended for Whitson, balls incomplete. It's third down. Emil on the give, Max Baker. It's fourth down. Fourth and 8 from the 30. With a girl. an inch but out of bounds. Turnover on downs, Kane football.
All right, let's just get some positive yards. Good job, defense. Good job. Way to go. Good job, defense.
First and 10, Morristown East from the 30.
Take a hole and let's go! Go! Put your hand
up! Eli Davis! Brought down by a host of toppers. Gain of 8 on the play. It'll be 2nd and 2. Eli Davis on the give. Hit first by Whitson. Loss on the play. It'll be 3rd and 5 from the 35. Covered by Billings, it'll be 4th down. Fourth and 12, back in the 28, there's a marker before the play. Against Morristown East. It'll be 4th and 18. Billings in punt formation. Ball rolls dead. It'll be 1st and 10 toppers from the 35. Emil on the give. Max Baker, among others, in on the stop. Gain of 6 on the play, 2nd down 4. Pass complete. complete to Emmett Watson for the Science Hill touchdown. Duran to Devitt. The kick is good. Our new score, Science Hill 7, Morristown East London. Turin in key formation. Back deep, Carter Gillum and Austin Brandon. Out of bounds by Huff. First and 10 games. A couple of scores of interest in the first. West Ridge 7, Jefferson County nothing. Tennessee High 7, David Crockett nothing. Bearden 7, Cleveland nothing. Chattanooga Central 12, Brainerd nothing. And Lenora City 7, Clinton nothing. Eli Davis on the dive, in the middle of the line, brought down by Marsh, among others. King McBee injured on the play. Kate McBee, ladies and gentlemen. Second and nine. Eli Davis, home again. It'll be third down, 2. And the 35. Eli Davis into the middle of the pile. It's going to be 4th and 1. And a short one at that. Back to the penalty, it'll be 1st and 10 games.
Oh!
this song again, tripped up by Fagan. Gain of a yard, second and nine. Forward, it'll be third down six from the 39. For a touchback. First and 10 toppers. Well, we've got a marker on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct. On Science Hill. Due to the penalty, so it'll be first and 10 from the 10 for the Toppers. Gain of six on the play, second and four. Thank you. Max Baker, ladies and gentlemen. Second down, four. Timeout on the field. Timeout called by Morristown East. Here are some scores of interest. Cleveland 15, Bearden 14. Oak Ridge 14, Farragut 3. Coalfield 27, Sunbright nothing. Chattanooga Central 12, Brainerd nothing. Carnes 7, Campbell County nothing. Lenore City 7, Clinton nothing. Red Bank 21, Sequoia nothing. Necessary on the keeper. Result of the play, first and 10 Toppers. Necessary on the give again. Brought down by a host of gains. Gain of four on the play, second and six. Emil on the give. Escobar in on the stop. It'll be third down, three. Beal on the give. Beal on the stop. The result of the play, first and 10, Science Hill. Jamariel Hines. Second and seven. Schwartz on the keeper. Purple with first contact. Beal also in on the stop. It'll be third. And one. necessary on the keeper, brought down by Xander Sutherland, the result of the play, first and 10 Toppers. Personal foul, Science Hill. Leg hit out of bounds. Number 15, Jeremy Howerton. Eli Davis. Gain of 2 on the play, 2nd and 8. Second down 8 from the 19. Eli Davis brought down immediately. Number 54, Kayvon Thompson.
Morristown East of it.
third and kick formation. Back knee, Gillum and Brayden Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, at halftime, we have a special presentation that we'll be making as soon as halftime begins, and then we'll hear for the Morristown East Marching Hurricane Bay. Eli Davis is in the middle of the line.
Really?
It's going to be fourth down.
Come on, Anna. We got a heated scene.
Melvin Pavon back in key formation. Snap humble. Snotsill makes the tackle behind the line. It'll be first and 10 Hilltoppers. First and goal, Hilltoppers. Necessary quarterback. Quarterback necessary down. It'll be second and goal from around the two.
Thank you.
2.7 seconds remaining. Pass incomplete. Reminder that in just a moment, at halftime, we'll have a special recognition to be followed by the Morristown East Marching Hurricane Band. Attention for a special announcement and recognition. Morristown East High School would like to recognize senior Kyle Cloninger for surpassing both the 1,000 and 1,500 career point mark during the 2022-23 basketball season. Kyle eclipsed 1,000 points on these
sets
against Daniel Boone and eclipsed
1,500
points against Sevier County in the district championship on February the
18th. Yeah, battery.
Congratulations, Kyle Cloninger, on both of these impressive milestones. Tonight and throughout the entire season, we are pleased to have the expertise of the Riverwalk Group of Morristown overseeing our sports medicine services. Over the past 25 years, the Rehab Group of Morristown has proudly served as the official sports medicine provider for Hamlin County Schools. We extend a special note of gratitude to our dedicated certified athletic trainers, Tim Hay and Jerry Ames. The Rehab Group of Morristown stands as the foremost provider of physical therapy, occupational therapy, and sports medicine services in the Lakeway area. With a wealth of experience, their providers possess the highest level of training, education, and advanced certifications in the industry. Rest assured, all insurances are accepted, ensuring accessibility to their top-tier care. Don't hesitate. Reach out today to schedule your appointment. Rehab Group of Morristown. At this time, we would like to thank our 2023 Raising Cane's t-shirt sponsors, Tar Chevrolet, Tar Hyundai, the Terry Law Firm, Morristown Utility Systems, the Law Office of Link Givens, Remax Real Estate 10, Carla Stedman Cullen, Gutters and More, Johnny W. Denton, Meritor, Hamlin County Federation of Democratic Women, Hamlin County Republican Party, Hamlin County Substance Abuse Coalition, Cherokee Boat Dock, Health Star Physicians, Dr. Bonnie Vick and Dr. Justin Garrison, United Country Real Estate, and Halo Disc Golf. We thank you for supporting our Hurricanes. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pride that we introduce you to the Morristown East High School Marching Hurricane Band. For their 2023 field performance, the Hurricane Band has selected the theme Umbrella.
This evening's presentation will showcase a collection of compositions including Rihanna's Umbrella, the cherished Chim Chim Cheree, John Mayer's Gravity, and other selections from the musical Mary Poppins. Stepping into the spotlight as soloists for tonight's performance are Ansley Bean, Brian Herrera, Harry Sanchez, Crimson Parsons, and Landon Lee. Enhancing the visual aspect of the performance are Jocelyn Harris, Julia Clark, and Callie Price. Guiding the Morristown East Marching Band on the field are the following leaders: drum majors Haley Goodfriend and Michael Galvin, band captains Cindy Courtney and Maribel Ortiz, guard captains Jocelyn Harris and Madison Johnson, percussion captains Aiden Holt and Lane Dalton, music librarian Crimson Parsons. The Morristown East Marching Band is under the leadership of band director Mr. Brandon Tilly with assistant director Mr. Jacob Pitts. Contributing their expertise to the band's growth are woodwind instructor Mrs. Sarah Tilly, brass instructor Mr. Rob Neal, percussion instructor Matt Van Ness, and guitar instructor Tristan Johnson. Now we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the Morristown East Marching Hurricane Band's 2023 field show, Umbrella.
Thank you.
about the umbrella, though. Watch out with the
game.
Hey, you're coming.
Formation, back beat, Gillum. And Brandon. First is 10 games.
Thank you.
Eli Davis in. Pushes forward for the gain of six, second and four. Eli Davis, now a quarterback. Fumble on the play, recovered by Science Hill. Emil. Results of play, first and 10, Hilltoppers. Emil on the give, touchdown, Hilltoppers. The kick is up and it is good. Our new score. Sox Hill 28, Morristown East does it. Here are some scores of interest. Johnson County 6, Chucky Duck 3, Cloudland 14, Jellicoe nothing. Elizabethan 14, Northview Academy 7, Gallimard Pittman 42, Claiborne County nothing, Greenville 47, Granger nothing. Hampton 34, West Green nothing. Jefferson County 21, Westridge 7. Happy Valley 14, South Green 14. Cherokee and Sullivan East tied at 7. Crockett, or Tennessee High 24, Crockett 7. Unaka 30, Hancock County 8. Unicoi County 34, Volunteer 7. Anderson County 7, Knox West nothing. Bearden 24, Cleveland 15. Bledsoe County 7, Polk County nothing. Oak Ridge 21, Farragut 3. Fulton 18, Seymour 7. Gibbs 14, Carter 7. Kingston 22, Austin East 6. Turn and kick formation back deep, Brandon and Gillum. Carter Gillum on the return, brought down by number 32, Hayden Smith. First of the 10 games.
Go! Go, Kate, go! Go! Go, Kate, go!
West on the give, pushes forward for a gain of three. We'll call it second and 7.
Harder,
Jason West. picked up a Sands Hill touchdown. The kick is good. Our new score. There is a marker on the play. The extra point is good. Personal foul. Morristown East. It will be assessed on the kickoff. Our new score, Science Hill 35, Morristown East 7. So after assessing the penalty, that means Science Hill will kick from the plus 45-yard line. In the end zone, it'll be first to 10 catch. Second and three. Eli Davis. Gonna be third and one. Eli Davis on the give. It'll be fourth and five. Back in kick formation, Benjamin Cruz. Ball rolls dead, but first is 10 Canes at the 39. Ian Mathis on the give, brought down. Jamariel Hines. And I believe Jake Bill is also in on that stop. Gain of six on the play, second and four. Schwartz on the end around out of bounds. There's a marker on the play. Richard Schwartz. Swords on the get. There's another marker on the play. Holding Science Hill. After the penalty, second and 16. There's a marker on the play. Delay, Science Hill. Second and 22. complete to McGann, Austin Brandon, RJ Lawson, and others in on the tackle. It'll be third down, 12. Intended for McGann, incomplete. Fourth down. That's the end of the third quarter with our score. Science Hill 35, Morristown East nothing. And the ball will be down. It'll be first and 10 Canes from the 25. Gain of 7 on the play, 2nd and 7. West on the keeper hit first by number 61, Gage Stout. It'll be 3rd down, 5.
hear it in modern version.
Eli Davis brought down by a host of toppers. It'll be 4th and 10 from the 45. Benji returns to kick formation. Mathis back deep for the toppers. The ball will roll dead. It'll be 1st and 10 toppers. Game 3 on the play, 2nd and 7. Result of the play, 1st and 10 games. will start Morristown East on the play. Pitch drop or a loss, turnover on downs, first and 10 Toppers. First by Skylar Arwood. Second down nine. That's going to be the end of the ball game with your final score, Science Hill 35, Morristown East nothing. We thank you for attending tonight's ball game and ask that you please drive home safely.
Oh. Folks, if anyone wants a pizza for $8 for the whole pizza, this is the visitor side concession stand, please. Thank you.